In 2015, RME brought a product to the audio world that had never existed before. High quality components, German craftsmanship, and the passion for reference quality culminated in a converter which marked the starting point for a completely new model range. The original ADI-2 Pro was born. Now, 5 years and several firmware updates later, the ADI-2 series has expanded, comprising of three different products with different scenarios in mind. In this guide, we'll talk you through every product. The ADI-2 Pro FSR is the third iteration of the original concept and is RME's flagship for stereo recording, measurement, and mastering applications. Despite its compact size, the ADI-2 Pro FSR is far more than just a conventional ADDA converter with two separate headphone outputs. Sophisticated engineering and intelligent circuitry design combined with a rich set of connectivity options make the ADI-2 Pro FSR a one-of-a-kind multi-channel ADDA converter. Starting with the analog to digital side, the high-quality stereo input with a variable impedance from +4 to +24 dBU does not simply convert the input signal. It captures the true essence of every audio source with minimal noise and distortion. Because the ADI-2 Pro is designed to ensure maximum flexibility, both PCM and DSD sample rates are available for recording and playback. Therefore, the ADI-2 Pro FSR can not only record up to 24-bit with 192 kHz, it delivers pristine bitstream audio recordings with a maximum of 768 kHz. Perfect for critical recording situations such as digitization of analog vinyl records or archiving master tapes. The digital to analog conversion is equally impressive with a multitude of options. A set of balanced XLR outputs, switchable from +4 dBU to +24 dBU, accomplishes an almost linear frequency response while maintaining class-leading signal-to-noise ratio. The secondary, unbalanced TRS output works with up to +19 dBU, but otherwise shares the impressive specifications. On top of that, two independent headphone outputs with 1.5 watts per channel can drive even the most demanding headphones with unprecedented clarity for an Atmos listening experience. The independent headphone outputs furthermore open up a world of sonic possibilities. Two listeners, for example, can enjoy the same music with their own individual mix, or different headphones can be compared at the same time. Apart from the reference sound quality and the multitude of options, the ADI-2 Pro FSR is also a very capable class-compliant audio interface, making music listening with Android or iOS devices a breeze. In combination with the newly designed multi-remote control MRC, the ADI-2 Pro can be fully remote controlled. Overall, the ADI-2 Pro FSR is the perfect choice for musicians and mastering engineers who would like to record their productions in the best way possible. The ADI-2 DAC-FS is the home and hi-fi optimized version of the ADI-2 Pro FSR, giving you the best digital-to-analog conversion possible for your everyday listening sessions. With the same DSP engine and analog circuitry as the ADI-2 Pro FSR, the DAC has the same impeccable sound quality and feature set as its bigger brother. What sets the ADI-2 DAC-FS apart are the hi-fi-oriented features. Instead of TRS, the DAC uses RCA connectors for the second line output, making the integration into existing hi-fi systems way more convenient. Furthermore, the DAC provides a USB 2.0 connection and SPDIF inputs on both coax and optical. Connected to a PC or Mac via the USB port, the DAC-FS functions as a normal audio interface. In the class-compliant mode, the DAC also functions with Android and iOS devices. Aside from the rich connectivity and processing power, the ADI-2 DAC-FS features two exceptional headphone outputs with the same extreme power as the ADI-2 Pro FSR. Besides the normal 6.3mm TRS jack for conventional headphones, the additional mini jack is specifically designed for in-ear monitors, so-called IEMs. Modern in-ear monitors can easily compete with traditional headphones in terms of sonic reproduction, but they are very sensitive and operate on low voltages. This requires a headphone output that can achieve a very low noise floor while maintaining accuracy and minimal distortion. This is exactly what we have achieved with the IEM output for the DAC-FS. Combined with the newly designed multi-remote control, the DECFS is the perfect solution for music lovers that want the best digital-to-analog conversion. As a stripped-down version of the original ADI-2 Pro, the ADI-2FS offers outstanding ADDA conversion in a clear and straightforward manner. At the core, the ADI-2FS is a two-channel converter with a maximum sampling rate of 24-bit 192 kHz and an input sensitivity of plus 19 dBU. Equipped with balanced inputs and outputs on XLR and TRS, plus the integration of SPDIF, ADAT and AES, the ADI-2FS is easily one of the most versatile converters around. The ADI-2FS uses a downscaled version of the ADI-2 Pro's extreme power output stage, with power of up to 0.7 watts per channel, 0.1 ohm output impedance, and a maximum output level of plus 19 dBU and very low THD, the technical specifications still remain impressive. The ADI-2FS is suited best for musicians and engineers who want to unleash the ADI-2 series reference sound quality but don't need the DSP processing and routing capabilities.